Now, here in this video, we are going to see what is meant by spring index. To understand what is spring index, here I have the diagram of a spring. In this spring, as we can see, here there is this small diameter, which is called as the wire diameter. Because when this spring is made, it is made with the help of this small diameter wire. So spring index, it is defined as the ratio of mean coil diameter to the wire diameter. So here is the definition of spring index. Now when we talk about mean coil diameter, here this distance between the two blue lines, this indicates the mean coil diameter. Denoted by capital D. And this wire diameter is denoted by small d. So when I say that spring index is defined as the ratio of mean coil diameter to the wire diameter, it means, first of all, spring index, it is denoted by capital C. And mathematically, the formula becomes spring index C is equal to mean coil diameter, that is capital D, divided by the wire diameter, which is small d. So this is the formula of spring index: mean coil diameter divided by the diameter of wire. This small d is wire diameter. So in case of the design of springs, this value of C should be known. It is just a pure number. It is a number and doesn't have a unit. And this spring index value, it is a positive value. It can range from 3 to 10. Means we can select the value of spring index anywhere between 3 to 10, and it will be used once if we know, suppose, the wire diameter, then we can calculate the mean coil diameter with the help of spring index. And once we know the mean coil diameter, we can know that how much space this spring would be attached. That is, if we want to calculate the size of this spring, whether within the available size this spring fits or not, then we need to calculate this value of capital D. So spring index, it would be used in the design of springs, and it is one of the most important terms while we are designing the springs.